Big and strong, and his eyes were flaming blue. Most people looked at him with terror and despair. But to British chicks, he was such a lovely dear. He could preach the horror like a preacher, full of ecstasy and creeps. But he also was the kind of preacher women would desire. Joe Daniels, lover of the there was a bear that really was gone. Joe Daniels, Britain's greatest horror geek. It was a shame how you pranked me.